had a neon sign. Now Mr. Lang is very old, so they called it Old Lang Sign.
Yay!